हेलो गाइस, टुडे इज़ लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 1.7, डायरेक्ट स्पीच एंड इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग एक्सरसाइज ऑल 20 सेंटेंसेस। बिफोर दैट वी डिस्कस द कोर्स आउटकम्स। एग्जामिनेशन कोर्स आउटकम इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। 1.7 दैट इज़ कॉल्ड डायरेक्ट स्पीच, इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच। इट इज़ यूज्ड, इट इज़ आस्क, इट विल आस्क इन एग्जामिनेशन इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 5B फॉर 4 मार्क्स। Convert direct to indirect. Before that we discuss reported speech. There are two types of reported speech: direct speech, indirect speech. Direct speech means using inverted commas, and indirect speech means without inverted commas. There are two parts: one that is called reporting verb and second that is called reported speech. How to change direct to indirect? We are changing time, we are changing pronouns, we are changing some adjective adverb, we are changing reporting verb, and we are changing conjunctions. Okay, time, if the reporting verb belongs to the past tense, then we are doing change, then we are changing time tense v1 to v2. Simple past hai to past perfect, past continue, past perfect continue, otherwise no changes. If the reported speech is universal truth, then at that time we are not doing time, we are not changing time also. Then pronounces, you know the pronounces, as per the speaker and listener, we are changing pronouns, subject to object, object to subject, vice versa manner. Then some adjective adverb, which shows nearness in direct speech, we convert into distance in indirect speech. Then we are doing change number, we are changing reporting verb, okay, as per the sentences. Imperative sentence है तो ask, not ask, as per impression, order, requested, commanded. Interrogative है तो ask. Assertive है तो tell, told, said, that, etc. Okay, exclamatory, exclaimed. Change number 5, that is called conjunctions. Assertive sentence, that, interrogative, ask, या if, या whether. Exclamatory sentence, that, imperative sentence, to, ya, not to. In this way we are doing changes and we convert direct to indirect speech. Exercise first. Geeta said, it is a reporting verb in past tense, reported speech. I do yoga daily, reported speech. Why it is called direct speech? Because it is in inverted commas. How to change? Geeta said. Said a assertive sentence, said ka said. Geeta said, assertive sentence, that's why conjunction, that, Geeta said that. I means she, do ka did yoga daily. Kya kiya humne? What do we change is subject and verb. I, she and do did, matlab simple present to simple past. Geeta said that she did yoga daily. Sentence number 2, she said to me, comma, double inverted comma, what do you want now? Interrogative sentences, said to, ask, she asked me. Change number 1 कौन सा किया हमने? Reporting verb change किया हमने, ask. Change number 2 क्या रहता है? Conjunction करना पड़ता है हमें. Conjunction कौन सा होगा? That use करेंगे हम, बिल्कुल नहीं. Interrogative sentence है, same WH word. She said to की जगह पे ask me, what do you want now? Means I wanted then, now का then, you means I, me, na? That's why I wanted then. She asked me what I wanted then. Full stop. Okay, interrogative ka hume assertive mein change karna padta hai, because in interrogative sentence, we are not using interrogative sentence. She asked me, unhone pucha mujhe, what I wanted then. Sentence number 3, I said to him, said to. Comma, double inverted comma. Are you going for the party? Verbal question से said to का क्या होगा? I asked him if या whether. He means he was going. Are going का was going for the party. Full stop. I asked him. Ask, why did you use ask? Because interrogative sentence, if as a conjunction, change number 2. Why did we use if? Because verbal questions. You का मैंने क्या किया? Him है इसलिए he, was, are है इसलिए v1 का v2, was going for party. Sentence number 4, द मॉनिटर सेड कॉमा डबल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा सर सम स्टूडेंट्स वी आर मेकिंग नॉइज यस्टरडे. ओके असर टू सेंटेंस है. मॉनिटर सेड टू, सेड टू मतलब टोल्ड, द मॉनिटर टोल्ड सर दैट दैट असर टू सेंटेंस सम स्टूडेंट्स वी आर मेकिंग मतलब पास कंटिन्यूस है. दैट्स वाई पास परफेक्ट कंटिन्यू. सम स्टूडेंट हैड बीन मेकिंग नॉइज यस्टरडे मीन्स द प्रीवियस डे. Have you got it? Monitored, said to sir. Said to sir means told sir. That assertive sentence is some students were making. Were making means had been making noise yesterday means the previous day. The previous day. Sentence number 5. Student says, comma, double inverted comma, the master is not at home. सर्वेंट सेज, सेज है तो सेज रहेगा. द सर्वेंट सेज दैट द मास्टर इज नॉट एट होम. वॉज नॉट एट होम नहीं, बिकॉज इन रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब देर इज अ प्रेजेंट टाइम. इफ देर इज अ रिपोर्टिंग वर्ब वी बिलोंग टू द पास्ट टाइम्स देन वी सेड वॉज. सर्वेंट सेज दैट द मास्टर इज नॉट एट होम. सिक्स, सेंटेंस नंबर 6. अंजू सेड कॉमा डबल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा आई रोट अ लेटर. Anju said that wrote means simple past, had written a letter, past perfect. Anju said that she had written a letter. 7th, Prime Minister said comma double inverted comma India became independent in 1947. Simple assertive sentence. The Prime Minister said that India had became मतलब V2, that's why had become मतलब past perfect had become independent in 1947. Have you got it? Change number 1st, reporting verb. Change number 2, conjunction. Change number 3, pronouns. Change number 4, times. And change number 5, adjective adverb. Change number 1 and 2, as per the sentence. Change number 3, 4, 5, common for all sentences. Have you got it? Sentence number 8. He said to the policeman, comma, double inverted comma, please save me. He, imperative sentence. Said aega kya? Told aega? Bilkul nahi. He begged policeman to save him. इम्परेटिव सेंटेंस है. कंजंक्शन टू या नॉट टू आता है. या फिर टू सेव मी मीन्स हिम. द ओल्ड मैन सेड टू हर ओबे यूर एल्डर. द ओल्ड मैन एडवाइज हर टू ओबे हर एल्डर्स. यूर एल्डर मीन्स हर एल्डर. टू, द गर्ल सेड कॉमा डबल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा हुर्रे आई हैव ओन अ गोल्ड मेडल. द गर्ल एक्सक्लेम्ड विथ जॉय. दैट एक्सक्लेम है ना, joy, exclaim with that conjunction. That I mean she have own matlab had own a gold medal. Simple. The girl exclaimed with joy that she had own have ka had had own a gold medal. Sentence number 11th. Raju said comma double inverted comma Gautam must go tomorrow. Raju said that Gautam must go the next day. Must go या must went the next day. Tomorrow means the next day. Sentence number 12. He said comma double inverted comma I have passed the physical test. He said that he had passed the physical test. Said ka said that he had passed. Don't play on the grass boys, she said. She ordered boys not to play on the grass. ओके ऑर्डर मीन्स बिकॉज इंस्ट्रक्शन. ऑर्डर बॉयज डोंट मतलब टू है तो नॉट टू प्ले ऑन द ग्रास. यू शुड रिवाइज योर लेसन ही सेड टू मी. ही टोल्ड मी सेड टू है दैट्स व्हाई टोल्ड. ही टोल्ड मी दैट यू मीन आई शुड रिवाइज माय लेसन. योर लेसन मीन्स माय लेसन. आई शैल अप्रिसिएट इट ही सेड. ही सेड दैट ही शुड अप्रिसिएट दैट. इट इमा सेड सेंटेंस नंबर 16. Ima said, comma, double inverted comma, people in Africa are starving. Ima said that people in Africa was starving. Are starving means was starving. Sentence number 17. I brought you this book, she said to him. She told him that she had brought. Simple past, that's why past perfect. Had brought, you miss him, that book. She told him that she had told that she had him this ka that book. Param said to me, Param told me, he moved a year ago, that he had moved a year before. Ago means before. Param told me that he had moved a year before. Sentence number 19. He said to me, he told me that I have not done it today. Answer kis prakar ka? He told me that he had not done it that day. Sentence number 20. She said to him, said to means told him that, okay, I miss she didn't believe him. Okay, kis prakar sentence hai? She said to him, comma, double inverted comma, I don't believe you. She told him, sentence number, change number first, told that as a conjunction, I means she, don't means didn't believe, you means him. In this way, we are changing direct speech to indirect speech. Be careful about five changes: reporting, verb, conjunctions, pronouns, tenses, and adjective adverb. Reporting verb and conjunction as per the sentences, change number 3, 4, 5, pronouns, time, and this one that is adjective adverb are common. Have you got it? Changes achhi tarah se dekho and do it for 4 marks. I hope you can understand it. Suppose you have any doubt, please ask me. Thank you.